A new video this morning shows a violent purse snatching on Queen Street. It happened last Thursday morning. A 60-year-old woman was walking in the Woodhaven section when a man approached from behind, showed a knife, and grabbed the woman's handbag. In the process, the woman was knocked to the ground and injured her elbow. The bag contained $100 and a cell phone. Police are hoping someone can identify the man in the video.